Angel number 1982. Number 1982 is made up of the energies and attributes of number 1 and number 9, and the vibrations and qualities of number 8 and number 2. Number 1 brings courage, progress, willpower and free will, new beginnings and starting afresh. Self-leadership and assertiveness, initiative, instinct and intuition, finding success and personal fulfillment. Number 1 also tells us that we create our own realities with our thoughts, beliefs and actions. Number 9 resonates with leading by positive example, light workers and lightworking, philanthropy and humanitarianism. Selflessness, destiny and dharma, a higher perspective, generosity and benevolence, and endings and conclusions. Number 9 also relates to the universal spiritual laws. Number 8 relates to the concept of karma and the universal spiritual law of karma, inner wisdom. Personal power and authority, decisiveness, control, good judgment and discernment. Manifesting material freedom and abundance, dependability and self-confidence. Number 2 adds its vibrations of diplomacy and cooperation, consideration for others, finding balance and harmony. Service to others, devotion and selflessness, faith and trust in serving your life purpose and soul mission. Angel number 1982 encourages you to step into your own power and live your life according to your own values and principles. Listen to your own inner wisdom and your true heart's desires and be true to yourself. Your life is yours to live, and your soul mission and destiny are yours to fulfill. The examples you are setting by living your truths is encouraging and teaching others to follow your lead. Your angels encourage you to live your life with passion and purpose. And trust that you will be totally supported and guided by the angels and the universe throughout your daily life. Keep up your great light work. Angel number 1982 encourages you to find balance in your material and spiritual worlds. And use your natural abilities to manifest abundance and prosperity so that you can share it with those who need it. Have faith and trust that you will always have plenty to care for yourself and your loved ones, as the angels and universal energies will ensure that your material needs are always met in divine right time. Know that you are able to confidently serve your life purpose and soul mission, with your wants and needs being met along the way. We all wish to exercise our free will and experience happiness. Your free will depends upon the knowledge you have of your own power. Your happiness depends upon the love that you give and receive. Serve others with love and gratitude and be ready and willing to receive love and gratitude in kind. Joyfully serving assists both yourself and others.
To find out what secret store, where you click here to get your free instant and extremely accurate numerology reading, you will likely be amazed at what you find out. And for more numerology tips, tricks, and tutorials, be sure to click the subscription button right here so that you don't miss out on future videos.